Well, speaking of dogs, this week's Pet of the Week comes from the Humane Society of Southern Wisconsin. He's sneezing a little bit here. Joining me is Rachel Patterson, and this is Joey. Hi, Joey.
Yes.
Can you tell us a little bit about him? He's a little...
He's a little silly. He's definitely going to give somebody a lot of laughs. This is Joey. He is a one-year-old pit bull mix.
He's just your belly rubbed.
A big goofball. And he's very friendly. He's, very energetic. And he loves going for walks and hikes. So he's going to be a really great dog for somebody that's active.
Okay.
Summer's coming up and hiking and, going to the beach. Mm-hmm. He would love doing all that fun outdoorsy stuff.
Oh, I'm sure he would love, catching, tossing a ball into the water and to catch that and things. Now, do you know what type of situation he came from at all before you guys got him?
So he came in as a stray last week, and nobody came to claim him, so... now he's up for adoption. We don't know a whole lot about his background, but he's just been so friendly and silly
gets
here
along
at the shelter.
Gets along with other animals so far.
Yeah, we've done dog playgroups and stuff with him, and he does well with other dogs and just loves to, play and roughhouse a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Lots of energy, huh?
Yeah.
And you said you guys estimate about a year old.
Yeah.
So still kind of in the puppy. You got me. Still kind of in the puppy phase.
Yes. He's definitely, he's just kind of a giant puppy. He, he loves to, have belly rubs and be around people.
Yes. Yes. And would you guys say that this would be a good family dog?
I think he would do well with older children.
Okay.
I just think his energy level might be a little too much for young children.
Could possibly knock someone down how excited he might get. Yeah.
His intentions are great, but he's just a little big and a little active for some.
Yes, yes. Now, if someone out there would like to adopt Joey, how can they do that?
Yeah, so if they would like to adopt Joey, they just have to come to the Humane Society in Janesville. And if you have their dogs in the house, bring them with, and everybody in the household has to meet him just to make sure it's a good fit, everybody likes him and is on the same page. And then they can adopt him the same day.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah,
excellent.
After he gets neutered.
Right.
As soon as he gets neutered.
Yeah, and that maybe will calm him down a little bit too. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, you're a handsome boy, aren't you?
He is.
Yep. All right. Well, this is Joey. He is available for adoption at the Humane Society of Southern Wisconsin. So if you're interested in him, go check him out.
Yes.
We'll be right back.